someone whose pregnancy tests never come back negative, that is Future. Did you see that he shouted out 6 out of his 8 baby mamas on Instagram? He left 2 of them out.
I saw that, and then somebody commented, you left some out, you know what I mean, kind of thing. But he had something nice to say about them, but I didn't think that he was on good terms with all of them. You know, so to know that he was on good terms with 6 of them made me.
6 out of 8, pretty good. Like
that. What's that, like 60, 70%?
Yeah, that's like 80%, honestly. 6 out of 8, 2 got left out. That's like, yeah, 80%, pretty good.
Yeah.
How do you, as a baby mama, you're like, damn, I didn't make the cut. He shouted out a lot of them, you know?
Well, they should have known that when they knew that they was baby mama 5, baby mama 6, mm-hmm. baby mama 7, baby mama 8, and then this new little one that he around, who knows, she might be baby mama 9.
What's the number of kids when you meet a guy and they have, you know, we all have a past and like, you know, life.
But I think there's a limit.
Okay, so if a guy says, okay, I have 3 kids, 3 from baby
moms. He's walking the border line with me. 3 kids? How old are the kids? I mean, if the kids are like 15, 16, going toward 20, they're good. But young babies? Oh, no, 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 no.
Selena, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm going to go with kids need to be older than 12 to 13 for 300, Alex, because very small babies means the mother is still, she's still got something.
Breastfeeding?
Well, that too.
She said breastfeeding.
Babies that small, like little babies, they still, especially if that's his first one, or he don't have like a, like it's just a little baby, her kids was first. It could be challenging. I went through that in my marriage, so I kind of know that can be challenging. If I had to do it all over again, I would not want to. If I knew what was on the other side of that, I would not do it again. And I would encourage, like Vivica said, 15, 16, and or if the mother, the baby mama is married and going on about her business.
Yeah. Right, not still single and they friends.
What is it about Future? Is he that sexy that people just can't resist Future? Is Future that sexy? Lisa Ray, what do you think?
I don't know him. I've met him and I've worked with him. He came on Single Ladies and he was a perfect gentleman. He's very charming. I can say that.
Yeah.
See how that would make any young lady go. And he's successful. He has money. He must be generous because he's flying around a certain young lady now all over, you know, the country. And so they're having a great time off of his success. So, you know, those are the criteria that you want out of a man. So I can see how they can get caught up. That's why you got to be successful yourself so you don't look for just that stuff to be able to be, you know, taken out of your mind. I want somebody to take me away like Calgon too. But, I mean, I want to be able to.
Has he ever used a condom, though?
Damn, Claudia.
They have
and
they're talking about you didn't use a condom, and he's like, "You crazy?" And she was like, "No, you didn't." Like, did y'all see that audio for that video?
With Future,
I'm the only one.
I didn't see the video, right? Exactly.
Right. Send us a video.
I didn't see that video.
Well, it doesn't take a video
for y'all.
Video, but it doesn't take a video to prove that he's shooting positives.
Right, we're on baby. Yeah,
yeah.
So he's.
Yeah, but for me, I you know, I think it's that whole rock star thing.
Yeah,
you know what I mean. And then I think that you know, whatever age that you're talking to, you know, for who you're dating, if they want to stay connected to you, what's the answer? Let's have a baby. So, you know, you just have to like you know.
I ain't having no baby.
Me either.
How about that? I got one.
We good.
Well, my baby. I don't know what's happening over here. I don't even know if I have any eggs left. Because if I do, the ones that are left over are probably the bottom of the barrel ones that are like underachievers.
But gotta do it. Won't he do it, Selena? Won't he do it?
He might.